The invasive Burmese python has established a permanent breeding population in Florida. After mating during spring, the female searches for a secure lair to lay her eggs. Incubation lasts for 60 days. During this time, the python will not leave her nest to hunt for food, nor to find water to drink. 2 weeks later, the python has laid her eggs. Wrapped around in a tight coil and twitching her muscles frequently to raise the ambient temperature around the eggs by several degrees. High humidity and about 90 degrees are optimal conditions for the developing embryos. If the temperature climbs above 90 degrees, the python will open her coil for the air to do the cooling. With the eggs exposed, the python is on high alert and will attack anything moving too close to her nest. The average snake strike lasts between 40 and 70 milliseconds, and it takes approximately 200 milliseconds for a human eye to blink, which means that a snake could strike 4 times within the blink of an eye. Most animals will stay away from a python's nest, but the invasive cane toad is bold enough to challenge such aggressive behavior. The toad shows little concern while approaching the python due to its highly toxic milky substance its parotid glands releases when in danger. Its poison is responsible for killing many dogs and cats each year in Florida and was attributed to a massive crocodile dying years ago in Australia. Hence, people call it the giant killer toad today. These toads have a ferocious appetite and will prey on anything that fits into their mouth. Their diet ranges from insects to fish, frogs, small rodents, and young birds. But the python's eggs are simply too large for the toad to swallow. Cane toads can breed year-round, and the male attracts the female with a distinct mating call. But to be heard by enough females is another matter. So why not making use of the incubating python to climb its way to the top, to attract the largest audience possible? When night approaches, the snake will have to stay alert to protect her eggs. Most predators are nocturnal and search for the prey under the cover of darkness. With little chance to rest, the python needs to stay awake and face the approaching danger.